Around Arkansas, a Pocahontas woman is arrested in connection to the homicide of former Senator Linda Collins. 48-year-old Rebecca Lynn O'Donnell is currently in custody with criminal charges pending. She's pictured here with Collins on the right there. Special agents of the Arkansas State Police Criminal Investigation Division and the Randolph County Sheriff's Department made the arrest. The investigation is currently at a critical juncture. Police not releasing any more information at this time.